So I'm going to plant some green beans here in the garden, and I'm going to put them along underneath this paddle panel, and I'll end up, so they have something to climb, I'll end up putting some strings down later after they actually start to grow so that they've got something to climb up. Meanwhile, I'm going to plant a Kentucky Wonder because it's what I have. They're organic. I don't know, they're not open pollinated, but they are organic. So I'll be able to use these. Hopefully I'll be able to save seeds from them for next year. Anyway, it says to do them 1 inch deep and plant them 2 to 3 inches apart. And then we'll thin them after they sprout. So how do I know how deep I'm planting them? I actually have on my trowel, there are markings. Can you see the markings? There are inch markings, and for those of you on centimeters, there's also centimeter markings right on my trowel. That'll help me determine how far apart they are and how deep they're going. So I've already made some little trenches right near the drip hose, which has actually, or a soaker hose, has already gotten buried. And I'm going to leave it buried so that it can, I don't know, get the roots better.